Well, in this competition, we've reached the group stage, Alan. Match day one.
Yeah, one of those where you want to get off to a good start. Of course you do. So both sides aiming to do that.
Today's match is Sweden in action against South Korea. Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
And now it's time for the national anthems. They're here again, South Korea, perpetual qualifiers.
Yeah, got a marvellous record. Once or twice, gone quite far in the competition too. Not quite so sure whether they can repeat that.
And here's the Sweden team today. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
So this is how they line up, South Korea. 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
Well, great interest in this particular group, which is now underway, as the referee has signalled. Augustinsson. Sebastian Larsson to Larsson. Very hard for FIFA to get the balance around the world for all the countries to have a fair chance of qualifying. I feel sorry for South America, when they have so many A-grade countries, if you like, in terms of football, and only a certain number of players. Super reflexes from the goal. Well, they've broken through here. A really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Is delightfully taken.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Well, here's the goal again. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Granqvist. Just a quick thought, Alan. I was going to mention it when we were talking earlier about South America and how difficult it is for the nations. There are a lot of really top-class footballing nations in that part of the world, but only four automatically get through every qualifying game. Is so competitive.
It is. I mean, you've got to have stamina to get through that qualifying process. It can be a slog.
And shoots! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. He had to clear it, even at the expense of a corner. Here comes the corner. Granqvist. There's the equaliser. And a really good start to the game. It's always thrilling when both teams show that they can score in a match. I wonder where we'll go from here.
The goal there was superbly taken.
I know they work hard on these set pieces, and that corner was perfect.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So away we go at 1-1.
Lee Jae-sung.
Sung Yong Ki. Baek.
Classic.
Here's a chance to attack. Here is Larsen.
And here's the shot.
That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Got another one, Alan.
They're on a goal here.
Different angle on it here. Off we go again, 2-1.
Kim Yong Kwon.
A return ball. Koo. Well, they're in a good position here.
Kim Min Woo.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
Kim Shin Wook.
Well, he's got support here. Got past his man here. Shots off! Training every day for that kind of situation from close range. And in it goes. Hits it work!
Corner that flighted in and just begging to be attacked.
And here is another angle on that goal. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Augustinsson.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Klaassen.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Ekdal.
Ola Toivonen.
Corner to come now. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Larsen with the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. They can be quick on the break now.
Juan.
Going forward well. Position slow to get back, so it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Oh, that's good defending.
It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender.
Could be dangerous.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Forsberg.
He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
Son. Kim Shin-wook.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Lee Jae-sung. Good defending.
Sebastian Larsson. Now Lee. And they get it away.
Classic. Berg.
Berg. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Lee.
He's got his shot off now.
Real miscue here.
Defended well.
Forsberg.
Classic.
Ekdal.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Koo.
Good vision.
Needs to stay cool now.
Son.
They stopped him in the nick of time.
Berg. Ekdal.
Sebastian Larsson. They want to get out of this position where they're just defending their own penalty area, really, and play more active in the game.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now.
Shots on here. Great save.
4 minutes.
Corner.
Corner's taken.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. And shoots!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Koo. And there's the interception.
I like the look of this attack.
Glassel.
Lots to talk about at half-time, with the referee signalling for that now, and it's 2-2 on the scoreline.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Well, I think the manager will be looking at the defenders to offer a bit more support, but that lad's done his job.
Very hard for FIFA to get the balance around the world.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Here comes the corner.
Granqvist.
Here is Larsson.
And here's the shot. That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
Got past his man here.
The shot's on.
And in it goes.
Gets it wrong.
Going forward well. Opposition slow to get back, so it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Good work to stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Shots on here. It's already after 45 minutes showing what an intriguing group this is going to be. Second half underway. Lee. It goes out wide again. Here's the shot. And the player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman is one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Lindelof. Augustinsson.
Now Larsson. Berg. Onto the attack now. Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Ekdal.
Berg.
Sung Yung Ki. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Son.
They could pose some danger now.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Couldn't go down the outside.
Berg!
Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Good movement forward here. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away.
Augustinsson.
Now, last. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Timer!
Undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
Very good game, 3-2.
Goal for the Hulls, number 20.
Kim Jong-kwon.
Son. And here they are, on the attack. Son, supporting player alongside. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Now the shot! And that shot's blocked very quickly. Break quickly when they get possession. Ekdal. Taking on the defenders. Looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off. Kim Shin-wook. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Sebastian Larsson. Attacking well here. Now Larsson. Larsson. Going forward well. It's easy here for the keeper. Now Larsson. Good foot, cleverly done. Slipping it through. Must score! Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
A goalkeeper who defies gravity, especially in slow motion.
And he's a big lad as well. He fills that goal.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, from the manager now. Larsson. Well, they're in a good position here. It's gone out for a throw-in. It's looking good, this move. Forsberg. And they've cut it out. Throw-in now. Forsberg, neatly intercepted. He's coming forward with some danger. Right back. Could take a touch, go for goal. Kim Shin-wook on the move and able to cut out the pass. Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here. Will we see another goal in this very tight game? Just a margin of one goal between the two teams. 5 minutes to go now. There's some potential in this move. Oh, he gets there first. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, the goalkeeper's in a hurry for this goal kick. Might be the last chance to get the ball forward. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes.
Sung Yong Ki. Johansson.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Strong challenge. A real problem if he loses the ball.
There we are, final whistle.
Really bad weather today, really good game.
Yeah, we forgot about the weather only 10 minutes in because it was so entertaining. Great stuff.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.
Very hard for FIFA to get the balance around the world.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
And here comes the corner.
Grand twist.
Here is Larsson.
And here's the shot. Like the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Past his man here. The shot's on! And in it goes. Hits it in! To stop the opposition, but he's got to clear it now. Shot's on here. Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Time and out!